Cause today is really crazy.
You ain't real pussy nigga, you can't feel me. If a nigga wanna rob me, he's
gonna be in class, right? And there was this fighting. Well, they were like, we're playing
hockey. Okay. Wait, I wasn't looking that much. So.
Okay, so these kids are playing with the hockey sticks, right? And this one, this crazy white kid, tried to like hit this nigga with a hockey stick. And we're just like, why? You know? And then the other white kid hit him back and he hit him on his fucking head.
Oh my god.
No, and he's bleeding. Yeah. And he's yeah, leaking. He's leaking like. I don't know, there's a couple there. It's crazy. Yeah, we're banned from hockey sticks now. Alright, so let's talk about our day today. How was your day?
Mine was good. It was like chilly. Ooh. Oh, I dropped my phone.
Oh, yeah, he cracked his phone twice.
Alright. Alright, ooh, that kid that. The kid that made the other kid leave, I'm not gonna put his name in this because I think they can sue me.
Bro, what if he got paralyzed?
I don't even think he's in this class. He like,
oh, what is his name? To walking back to our teacher's room because they made us get out of the gym because it was just too much. Yeah, we walked back to the teacher's room. He wants to skip, but I'm not with that, so. You know, he wants to like do drugs, but I'm not with that either. So.
No, I don't.
Her door is fucking locked.
Which window?
There's Leslie. She feels bad for the kid.
Guys, so we're signing off because this day has been pretty crazy. Make sure you subscribe.
Subscribe. Like, make sure y'all subscribe. And
post
like.
Post notifications on.